very unlucky in the middle part there, so it's going to be four faults at least. Wants to make sure of it, but just flattens out over the last, and oh my goodness. That you would ever see. Just sees that real long one at the last, a little bit in trouble, and the horse takes on the back part of the horseman double. And Ludger ends up on the ground. He's watch the triple here. He came on six strides from the Oxer, gets to the middle part, catches it going up. And he looked neat to the first part on his six strides. And here he just has lost the ability to take a big pull of the horse. He's just left behind the movement then, as the horse unexpectedly jumps that fence backwards. And down he comes. What an unfortunate end to the year for Ludger.